Hi there, this is Aztec Mai. In today's story, we are going to learn how to add a blur background, or how to make a blur background. So let's get started. Make sure that your video is selected. Then go to Effects, search for Gaussian Blur. Gaussian Blur, then drag it to your video. There are no changes. What you have to do, you have to go to Effect Controls, then search for Gaussian Blur. It's here. Then we click on this, such that we select the subject, or we mask the subject. So we are going to draw this around the subject, since our intention is to add the blur effect on the background. So I'm just going to draw it around here. So now I'm done. We are going to go to brightness, and we increase it to like 40. So remember, the target is not the person but the background. So you click on inverted. We now have the blur background. So that's how we do it. Thanks for watching. If you're new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe.